When you have been cursed by someone, the curse will never ever come to fruition. It will never ever see success if you don't deserve that curse. Sometimes mothers curse their children. Astaghfirullah. That is terrible. You should never curse your children, no matter what, because the curse will come back and rebound. It will get to you. That's what would happen. That curse is deserved by you, so it's going to come back to you. Similarly, you have fathers sometimes, or brothers, or sisters, or anyone, even sometimes your teachers, and people just curse each other. May the curse be on you, and so on. Don't get used to saying that. I've heard this in Urdu a lot. They say, Lanat hai ho tum pe, or something like that, right? Which actually means, may the curse be upon you. Curse of what? Who are you cursing? You deserve the curse more than I do, and Allah knows that, and He is just. There's so much of hope in my heart that Allah will never allow an undeserved curse to come and attack me. It's going to come back to you, so be careful. May Allah protect us. I've heard this so much, and every time I hear it, I smile. In one way, I think to myself, wow, this person doesn't realize the curse is not going to affect them. But secondly, I'm saddened because the one who dished out or issued the curse is really going to be the one who's ultimately cursed. And look at their lives. Those who are used to cursing a lot, their lives are a mess. They will always be a mess, without exception. If you are used to cursing people and you're not justified in that, definitely, you will find your life would be probably the biggest misery. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala forgive us.